With this just in, New York State's vaccine eligibility is expanding beginning tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. New York State residents ages 60 and older will now be eligible to be vaccinated. That lowers the age from 65 next week. All public-facing employees, nonprofit employees, and building workers will also be eligible for the vaccine. And starting next Wednesday, March 17th, all mass vaccination sites will be able to vaccinate anyone who is eligible with an appointment.